bring me the phone charger real quick. Then.
User entered your channel.
I'm practice while texting and driving.
Hello, everybody. It's In There To It here. We're on iRacing for our Saturday night Go Fast Racing Xfinity League. We're at Atlanta this race. We are just about to get started here. Excuse me. Whoa, what? Holy crap. Wow, I saw that from my pit box. That was pretty amusing. That was really funny. Oh my gosh. That was hilarious. I probably won't be talking much, just concentrating throughout the race. Should be fine. I think the driver's meeting should be starting any second now. I think I'm gonna take my shoes off for this race. Trying to take them off. Qualifying's gonna be a tough beast. It's gonna be foot to the floor, but there's gonna be a lot of competition. For sure. Gonna be a lot of competition. Alright, only got 2 minutes left now until the qualifying session starts. Pretty sure the driver's meeting should be starting any second. Sorry if you hear any background noise. I might as well go close my door because it's a little loud out in the other rooms.
All right, guys, I'm not going to put you off the track for a driver's meeting. I'm going to go over a few things. We are going to go on the green at all times, starts, restarts, no exceptions. If you spin, cause a caution, admit it. If you spin someone else out, admit it. We'll move you to the back of the line. We're going to try to have a nice, clean run. We ran the K&N series last night. I think they had maybe not one or no cautions last night. Mensch, help me out. You might know better. I think it was none. But, you know, definitely can happen. This place is loose, so let's get through. Let's just get through this looseness and, you know what your car can do. Handle it. And, yeah, it's just... really loose, so when you're pitting, stay to the right a few boxes before your pit stall. We're not going to clear any black flags, iRacing issued or otherwise. It's your responsibility not to get them. You must run a qualifying lap. If you don't qualify, you're going to get a black flag under green. There is an exception to that. Take a qualifying lap or you will get a black flag under green. Anything else, since anybody, just feel free to ask. Good luck in qualifying.
I guess this is
inside.
Open qualifying?
Yep.
Okay.
Inside clear.
must do a lap.
Sorry, Scholars, I'm making a drink. I was trying to find the right size glass for your,
I kind of wish this wasn't open qualifying, but that's okay.
But yeah, from what you were telling me last night, Skylar, there was no cautions.
You're off the backstretch.
I did.
There, on the backstretch at all times.
Wasn't saying you.
Oh, watch it, Paul.
That's what I'm talking about.
29.295.
Let's hope this race goes better than the truck race did. Here. I need to let off more than that. Nineteen seconds left. 29.792. That's a pole, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. The only one in the twos. I mean, I had some draft, obviously, but this is group qualifying. That's allowed. So, I don't care. If it's allowed, I don't care.
You got the right idea before it's paid in the back.
Not by choice.
Might be the best move.
Let's go ahead and grid up.
Number the one to go. You'll start on the inside.
Where you at?
It's open. No, close, close.
12.
Don't go flat out.
Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Okay.
It will for a few laps.
About 7 or 8 laps, maybe.
I'm not really sure exactly the positioning of this mic.
Like last night,
I think that's good.
35, 40 laps and tires
should be.
Are gone.
Yeah.
Good luck, boys. Appreciate the event.
Yep, good luck.
About 75.
Good luck, everybody.
It's kind of wheeling to the corner.
Good luck, everybody.
It's cool to see myself on TV.
What button is it for pit road again?
Roll in, roll out.
What button?
What about pit road?
Pit road?
I mean, yeah, which number pair I forgot?
No, I don't know.
Oh, no.
You mean the speed?
Oh, no, I found it. The chat thingy. User joined your channel.
You guys are too fancy for me.
Alright, guys, let's keep it lean, mean, and green here. Have fun.
My shifter was coming off balance. I got to fix that.
So Skylar, how's the...
Okay. Is it 122 or 90 lap?
122.
Ouch.
That's gonna be 1.5 hours.
Pretty lengthy race here. Let's do it. It'll be fun, I hope.
Anybody else watching the stream right below their monitors?
No.
I got it on a jiggy to the right. It's distracting.
But I can tell
it's
awesome.
I can hear it.
Alright, I'm going shotgun on the field. Hi, Skylar.
Crap, Fred's look. Hopefully everybody took a time.
Alright, we're going to start in first gear here. Because 65 is slow enough to start in first gear.
Who?
I don't know, the guy in 21st.
He disconnected.
10-4.
Okay.
We are going to go on green. Per the rules.
Alright. Alright, guys. Keep it lean and green. It's, remember, this track is very, very loose right now.
Jeff Ford, that is, right?
Pace cars off. Be ready. Pace cars off. Be ready. Ready. Green flag.
Whoa. Somebody didn't go.
Check it out.
Oh, whoa.
Outside. Clear. Good job.
That worked.
It was great checking up front, boys. Guys.
Oh, it's not.
They did.
I'm
guys, settle down.
Oh, we got a car.
5, 9, 6.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Is that the one that spun out onto pit road?
No, that's the other one.
It's fun trying to avoid that. I thought those guys were wrecking for sure. It was the 114 who spun, who went high into turn 1.
It was 29.3.
Yeah, you see him, Skyler.
Yes, the 95.
95, you're having a connection issue. You need to either drop to the back and resolve it, or go into the pit, please. Start to cause some issues.
29.803.
10-4.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate that.
Thanks, sir.
Pretty impressive start here, guys. For as loose as this place is, pretty impressive start.
Don't jinx it. My bad.
Sorry.
30.2.
Nah, you're good. Hell of a save.
I wouldn't clip that too much, Skyler.
Nice driving to save that, guys.
What were you saying, Paul?
I say I wouldn't clip that grass too much. It will spin you out.
Yeah, I only got it once.
1.409.
Thank you, sir.
Mitch, you got somebody watching pulling for you, buddy. They talked about it in the broadcast. Somebody was in there commenting about you.
I think I'm drunk. I can't hear you.
That's funny.
30.557.
Starting to pull on that guy behind me. Oh, he hit the wall or something.
Up on the front. 30.8.
Or he spun out. One of the two.
Good job getting the grass.
Something happened and it wasn't good. It was behind me, that's all I know. The second place guy had something happen to him.
118. Yeah, guys, my wheel disconnected.
Oh. That's terrible. Unfortunate. That was unfortunate. I've had that happen to me before and it sucked. Oh my gosh.
That ultra high line is a thing of beauty.
That's what she said.
Now I gotta try to pull a gap on this 101 car.
30.974.
Whatever.
Or I could just maintain it. It doesn't really matter to me. I just don't want him to catch me. Came short. Probably has some damage from that because, you know, your wheel disconnects pretty much you're straight in the wall. Pretty much how it goes. He's running that ultra high line, isn't he?
And I hear it on the broadcast delay, of course. But I couldn't answer him on TeamSpeak because I can't answer from my phone.
Yeah, is there going to be a penalty issue for that?
It'll be reviewed post-race. That's about all I can say right now.
I don't know what line he's running in 3 and 4. He's running the low line in 3 and 4. Well, he's got some squirrely issues there.
Outside. Go out there.
tell you.
This is going to hurt me. It's going to let Anthony catch me. Because I got a lap car racing me.
31.394.
Still out there.
Sorry about that. You alright?
Yeah, I need to be careful.
Dang it.
Line is clear. Clear.
Yeah, so the 113 was asked for about a penalty. Admins, all the admins,
this sucks. Get out of the way.
We make our decision. I will say
I caught you for a reason.
The likelihood of a penalty is pretty slim. And we'll be able to tell in the post race if that was the case.
Outside. Can't tell yet.
Still in their door.
Sorry, Cody, I wasn't paying attention
to the Dang it, man, he's gonna let him catch me.
31.565, still outside. Clear high.
Like, I mean, I know he has a right to race too, but.
Went from extreme loose to extreme tight.
Work at the bottom.
I don't know why he's racing me like he's racing for the lead. That's hurting me a lot. It's letting Anthony catch me. I need to get the heck away from this guy.
Whoa.
I'm just saying, go ahead, burn your shit up. Go ahead, 95.
Cost me like 0.4. Well, that was a break. I'm glad I didn't short pit.
Man,
job, boys.
Looking for yellow. There's a 10.
I almost said Cody.
Come on, guys. Catch up.
Pit road is open. Open.
How you doing, 84?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm really glad I didn't pit before the caution came out. That would have sucked. Because that would have been a lap down, pretty much.
Tires are getting loose.
Yeah.
Come on.
Time to pit.
Get caught
on,
up. 95. Stay in a single file line down low. That way, if anybody's coming in hot, they can overshoot on the high side.
Come on 95.
It's telling me to stay behind the 00.
Number one pit stall.
It's so mean to let you by.
Don't slide through.
Christ, come on.
No! Dang it. I didn't break enough.
What? What's up?
Whatever, I might have enough cushion. So where that won't matter.
I'm hitted, but the caution came out.
Maybe not, though. I don't know. We'll see. Probably won't. Yeah, we did. We did have enough.
Christ.
Behind the 84.
It's the next fucking time. Sweet ass fucking time.
That freaking lap car cost me 0.4 seconds. Not that it really mattered though, because the caution came out, so that's okay. Everything's back to square one basically, except for there's more rubber on the track now. and there's 30 less laps to run.
I'd like to see the green flag rise from there.
All right, coming to one to go here.
We're on one to go. All right, bud. We'll be starting on the inside. 1 minute 24.1.
I think we're just going to start in second, just to be safe.
Why?
Oh, jeez.
What?
I hope we get a good restart here. My brother's yelling in the background. Yeah, let's have some fun.
Hey, scars off, be ready. Do our thing, boss man. Be ready. Green flag is out. 1 minute 21.643. Outside, clear.
Got it. Yes. And four on that.
Yes, it is.
Still there.
The track's going to continue to get tighter, so. You two get to fighting up there. That's exactly what I need. That's exactly what I need.
Hey Jeffrey, your technician looks a lot better, man. Thanks for pulling back and getting that taken care of.
No problem.
30.221.
I was trying to scream in 1080p, so I'll have to back it down to 720p.
My computer would explode if I tried that.
About to pull in double duty with the rift.
30.218. That guy must have quite a grab his car. And CPU. He built those. And quite the cooling tower, I'm sure.
Car spinning in the fast direction.
30.404.
Looks like he was on the apron. He slid up a lot. J.R. Smith, the leader, he slid up the track a lot off four there.
593.
We almost hit the wall there. He had to back way off. He was gonna smack that wall hard. Man, I hate being right behind another car in these Xfinity cars. It's so hard to see.
Sorry about that. I don't know if it was me coming up or what. No, no, I said I'm out. That's too hard.
Looking hard, Tyler.
My car's still handling pretty good, I think.
I can't hear anything in game chat, guys.
31.
I think you said working hard or something like that.
Looks like you're working hard. Sarcastically.
Yeah, my car's handling good.
I think he's, yeah.
Feeling real good.
Yeah, your mic's going 31.089.
Outside. Still there in your door. Clear high. Clear mass leader in front of you.
Didn't want to make that three wide there. That wouldn't have been a smart move.
Outside. Go out there, man. still out there, man. You're clear. Inside. Still inside. 31.4.
62.
Keep digging, mission. The nice clean air. Let's use it up. Still there. Clear. Outside core. Still there. Still outside.
What was that? I'm sorry, I didn't hear.
Still there on your quarter outside. Still there.
Yeah, you're
31.5, 1, 3. It's not a bunch. Go get them. Still out there. Clear up top.
About 3 times a lap.
It's getting ultra loose now. Don't really want to be hitting the wall. Some good battling though. Oh yeah. Really, Dixie, my cat? Why do you have to do this?
Pace car, turn one.
Okay.
All right, boys, what happened there?
Line up behind the pace car.
I hit the one. Yeah.
Checking up, going into one.
Who is that, Grandy?
Yeah, it's me.
10-4, you're the number 29.
The red car.
The road's open.
That was lost control. I don't know the number.
Come on.
Yep, I got it under control. Yeah. Won't get him any well on the ensuing two to go.
What lap?
You're going to have to come around to 29.
51.
That was some good battling there, Anthony.
Fix the damage.
I was so careful last time that I just didn't even brake enough.
Why is the pit road close for me?
Is your lap down?
Oh, okay.
Should be open this time.
Okay, let's see if we can get out in time.
Hey Eric, I didn't mean to get India in the back straightaway there when we were going in.
Yeah, we definitely did.
If I came up, I'm sorry.
Alright man, we're lined up
here.
We're
pace car, guys.
Behind 114.
That's right.
We're gonna line up behind
okay.
The 18.
Nice, nice. Might as well cut to the green flag now.
I was 87% right front, 90% right rear. 87-90.
That's what I had.
Good deal.
Who was talking?
This was the 124, Royce, P4.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm P1.
Yeah, they were actually coming to me a little bit. I don't know because they were, you know, jockeying for position. But
I was catching you, then I scraped the wall off two there.
We were battling pretty hard, slowing each other down.
Who's this, the 118?
No, the 46.
No, I mean the one that was catching me.
44.
Ah, yes. I guess you didn't wind up pitting then, right?
Nope.
Good deal.
I was going to pit that lap.
Yeah, I saw you put the thing up pitting in.
Luckily, I only had 10 seconds of damage. I'm not going to fix it.
There he is. Hey, Benjamin, you got your copy?
Yes, sir.
Man, currently, you're dominating right now. I don't want to, you know, get you too excited or anything, but 38 laps left. We've noticed this highline really coming into play here during these runs. Have you noticed that there's just more grip on that highline compared to the bottom?
Yeah, there is in general, but I worry about getting too tight off of two and smacking the wall, so I use it sparingly.
You all have been going at it pretty great here. You, J.R. Smith, Anthony Burrows, and the 24 of Royce. What happens here on the long run? Is your car getting super tight, or is it really loosening up?
I feel like the track's tightening up, so I'm trying to combat that with going a little slower at the beginning.
Oh, my God.
All right, man, we'll let you go. We know you're about to... Oh, go ahead, John.
Any of these guys up here you worried about? I mean, I know they both got around here in that last start, but I figured you were taking care of your tires. But any of these guys you worried about?
Oh, I definitely think JR and Anthony both have something for me. It's just however it all plays out, cautions and tires and everything.
All right, man. We'll let you go. We know you're about to go back green, so good luck. We'll be watching.
Thank you.
All right, dude. Let's give those belts a tug, man. They're ready to go. Clean those rear tires off a little bit. Pace cars off, big man. We're going to do your thing. Our boss man, pace cars off. Go out, kick some ass, have some fun. Green. 1:22.
Pretty decent start for the outside there.
Working top. Outside. Clear.
Fucking cocksucker.
Working the bottom. Still inside. Still inside. Clear if you need it.
What happened, Paul?
I don't know.
Look at the bottom, inside. Inside. Clear. Inside.
Maybe it just went dead right.
Still there.
I don't know if I hit the bump or what. Holy shit. I'm just glad I missed you. I think I just hit that bump and it just sent me to the wall.
Goes my good rep. 29.924.
Yes.
Whoa, Wayne, you just like glitched all the way up on your roof and into the wall, buddy.
29.984.
It was fine under caution. But I guess it's starting to work.
Oh, that was close. I thought I just barely nicked the wall there. I didn't, though.
29.9.
That was close. I don't really want to be pushing my car too much right now. Just know how this track gets. It gets really tight in the center on a long run.
Spinner on the back, spinner on the back.
I saved it. Yeah. I'm coming for him now.
I'm not really pushing that hard right now. Hooked the bottom really good that time. Gonna get a run on him right here. Oh, he's almost there. There he is.
Boy, Jeff, he's pretty
there, bud. You'll get it.
Smart move. Smart move right there, the crossover. Oh, that was close. Thought they were going to get into each other.
95, really blocked.
That wasn't a good corner at all. Too much throttle too early.
31.065. I mean, why are we blocked?
That's
50 laps ago, like that.
Too much throttle too early.
Yeah, Paul, that's what you did to me.
I don't think he's blocking. He's just that slow.
He drove that in there kind of hard.
iRacing clean. iRacing clean.
Well, that was a block.
30.195.
Outside. Whoa.
Still there, door outside. Still out there? Outside.
He's pinching me down, trying at least. Oh, he hit the wall.
Stay on it. Clear outside. 31.363. Good job, man. You're right there with him.
Good save, man.
There wasn't any contact. That was not my fault. Setting my sights on that leader.
You're blinking all over, buddy. 31.305.
Okay.
He's on the side earlier. Got your hands inside earlier.
Gave me a heart attack, Wayne.
I'm gonna be pulling down on the back.
He just jumped into the wall in my mirror.
Yeah, he's pulling off.
Oh, I got super loose right there. I didn't like that.
100%. 0.334.
It's still rotating pretty good, honestly. That was a really good run through there.
In this time.
It's a good battle.
Still out there. 31.551. Good job. Clear. Inside. Go inside. Clear low. Outside. Still there in your door. still out there?
Hey, Wayne, I see a flashbang back there.
Here, JR.
I don't know what's going on. I'm looking at the screen.
Inside.
Not sure.
Be patient there, bro. You'll get it.
Left of your computer.
Inside. Still there. Clear inside. Check the fuck out. Looking mighty fine today.
Why are you blocking me, bro?
Pitting in.
Hey, everybody, pit in.
Jeff, you worked to get there.
JR is probably going to come out in front of us.
Okay.
Well, at least it was a good stop in the box. We should be able to make it from here. It's only 30 laps.
Leader pit road.
Yeah, it wasn't a very good stop though.
Go ahead and find your
Yeah,
there goes JR.
Clear, 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 clear.
At the wall.
In the outside, he's on the outside. 29.7, 5, 9.
Go ahead, Paul.
I don't want to burn my stuff up too much because that's not going to help anything, honestly. So I'm going to start taking it easy. Or easier. Gonna be real interesting. Oh,
damn.
Dang it.
I don't know why you can't hear Earl. Can you hear me?
Well, the second place guy just
did not hear him call that caution.
That sucked.
Woo! You just check your radio connection. Check the one on your headset. On your headboard, actually, on your left-hand side.
Holy shit, I'm in second place.
1, 2, 3, loud and
dang it.
Fuck.
Five just let go of the brake, it looked like.
Pit 4.
And wrecked me under yellow.
Pit road is closed.
Who?
Should be starting behind the
62. 5 to escape from whatever happened.
Well, since I'm not... Alright, don't pit.
Pace car, middle of the back.
Hey, Skyler, this is shaping up like Thursday.
What the hell's going on?
Really, Skyler?
What
happened there? 96?
Are you kidding me?
I'm on crap tires, and when I went to catch up to the pace car, it spun out.
Go around.
Who just rear-ended me? Under caution.
14.
I don't know, I almost did.
We're gonna have a lap car coming to the outside.
Alright, let's not screw this up. We're getting four tires.
Who rear-ended me?
I don't know.
I think there was a whole bunch of convoluted stuff that happened up there. It was the pace car, then the 96 and me, then the 96 just spun right up into me.
No, it was way before that, way after that. We were slowed down, they're wrecking there, and we just hauled
I'm glad I wasn't up there with them. Oh, the lights are going. That's cool, the lights on the ambulance. Pretty cool. Go.
Yeah, the 61 hit that parked 5, too.
Sorry guys, no, I had the crap tires, and when I hit the gas to catch the pace car, I spun.
I didn't take any gas because I didn't need it.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around this
corner. It's fine, Adam, go ahead.
Should be starting behind the 118. Come around the 14.
Still would like to know who rear-ended me under caution.
What's your car number?
88.
You're
gonna have to come around
to
84. I'll find out.
Should be starting
behind the 118.
I mean, we're slowed down for miles. It's getting plowed.
Ridiculous. Behind the 03.
Sorry about entering a little slower, 62, if you had to check up.
Gonna be real interesting.
Hey, Jeff, am I still blinking or is that all? What's going on?
It's not gonna be as much tire saving involved in this one.
That was your leader. Or at least probably the best car.
What, is not check up or something? Or?
Yeah, it looks like it. I'll rewind and check again.
I mean, we're slowed down for a long time.
And they said pace car in 3 and 4.
Yeah.
I mean, not that I'm a contender, not that I care. But geez Louise.
Yes, the leader has to go on green.
Yeah, yes they are. Green flag only.
It looks like, based on the, you're on the I can't see his throttle and brake, obviously, but it's
go.
It looks like he's looking way ahead.
Whoa, wait a minute, we don't get a wave around? Okay.
Somehow I'm a lap down. Awesome.
Long story short, 88, I think he missed, he didn't see it.
We were slowed down for a long time. That's inexcusable for being the leader.
Nah, I totally agree.
I will review it after the race, guys.
It hurt him more than it hurt you.
Controversy.
Again, we were slowed down forever, and I didn't see a parked car in the middle of 1 and 2, so I'm guilty there, too.
Does he have damage?
The leader? No, 3 as a result of that? Oh, yeah.
Go.
If I would come to the green.
All right, Skyler.
Mitch, you're ahead of me. You're supposed to be behind me.
I am behind you.
were ahead of me.
Pace cars off, be ready. How about pace cars off, be ready. Green flag. That's it, let's get
it. I went a little earlier, I thought, than before.
Outside, 1:20.325.
Oh, I'm trapped behind a damaged car. That's awesome.
Oh, man.
Can we get disqualified?
That one car is serious.
You can do it safe.
Still there outside. Outside quarter. 33.0. Clear. Good job.
46
keep it down.
Keep it down. Nice save, 46. Down. Holy shit.
Get up, my man. Chrome, you're on the way.
Yeah, good job, man.
Well, there went my perfect car. Whoever's watching the race, was that my fault or his?
For what incident?
A tri-oval. Did I come up into him or did he hit me? I think we did both. I'm not sure.
Looking now. Just looks like the 46 got wobbly. I mean, there wasn't any killer contact like coming across the nose.
10-4. Damage honestly isn't that bad. Not right now, at least.
Go around the outside there.
Inside. Go inside. Clear low. 29.463.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem, man.
Clear.
Forget saving tires right now.
Get him, Eric.
Yeah, I'd love to get
them. Oh, we're up through there. Let's go.
Well, that race took an unfortunate turn for the worst. Of course. I'm so much faster than everybody in here right now. If only I could, you know, not have had that happen to me. It'd be awesome, but it's not how these things go. I just don't win these races.
I'll fight in the pit. How these guys run so fast.
30.305. Outside. Clear outside.
I'm gonna make up as many positions as I possibly can. I should be the winner of this race though, pretty much. I'm catching them so fast. Showing the speed that I really have right now. Too little, too late though.
Playing the player, man.
Outside, outside. Still there at your door. Clear, clear. 30.802. Coming to 5 to go.
Thank you, buddy.
Don't worry, Eric, I'm just gonna let you go there, bro. I'm not coming up on you.
Alright, thank you.
I'm just staying behind. No pressure. Just do your thing.
Congrats, guys.
Check the flag.
Top three, if you're on Team Speak, stick around. for post-race interviews, please.
Ooh.
As well as Eric Minch. Eric Minch, stay on team speed.
Oh no, what did I do now?
Nice job there, Burroughs, Short, and Borelli. Good job.
Nice, guys. Good racing. Nice win, Ed.
Good win, Anthony.
Thanks, random. Skyler, and everybody that put it on.
Well, we made it.
Yeah, shoot. I was running 10th. I lost 2 spots.
Yeah, for some reason, I already put me a lap down there for that last caution.
Well, right, guys, turn the radios off. Make sure you save your batteries. Make sure the battery is in the car. Radio battery is in the car.
Hey, I don't need the incident.
Cut the master switch, all that stuff in the car.
I was running them down so fast, ran out of time.
But I will do post-race interview, or post-race replay review of this later on. Sometime tomorrow, any penalties will be suspended. Drivers will be notified. And again, I apologize to whoever I hit. I got really loose. My tires were shot, and I was trying to get caught up to the pace car, and when I hit the throttle, it shot the car around.
We got a couple minutes to take a piss real quick.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh my god, this is the first time I run almost 100 laps in the XFINITY.
Welcome to the jungle, bro.
You finished on the lead lap.
No, I didn't finish on the
lead lap. Yeah, I was finished on the lead lap.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, great racing, guys. Great racing.
That was netcode at the end of that.
There was one lap where I hit the wall and then I let everybody pass on the top and the double zero just killed me.
That's dumb, he didn't even touch me.
A lot of times, but I've never raced 123 laps.
I ended up a lap down.
I don't know how many times I saw Skyler tonight, back and forth.
Yeah, that was some hard running.
Yeah, a little too hard for some people.
And how these guys run so smooth, man. I mean, geez, I look so good.
Beautiful lap, those tires go away.
Hey, Kim, you never even touched me.
Good race, guys. I'll see you next time.
See you.
Later, boss.
Be curious to watch this race and how the end tomorrow, I think.
Yeah, it's fun running to be there for 2 laps.
Yeah, I almost got in trouble. I was just going to back off. I didn't know that.
Early in the race, the track was very, very good. And then after like 50 laps, the track sort of like, you know, smoothed enough. Don't you guys think? What do you guys think?
Had a really good run out of four, they're just kind of drifting and making it.
I pretty much caught them by
really good run until the 84 took me off.
Seconds.
I don't think that happened.
Oh shit.
Whatever it is, it was fun. Thanks you guys.
User was moved to your channel.
Woohoo!
Yeah. I gotta take a piss, guys, right back. Thank you.
That was some good stuff right there.
Yeah. I was like, okay, now who was asking for an interview with me?
I wanted to hear your interview.
Atlanta's not a lucky place for me.
I like Atlanta.
It was looking like it for 100 laps.
Well, see, my steering was off just that hair.
Yeah, did you have it set to 12 to 1?
No, I had it 14.
Okay, yeah, I mean, I wouldn't have survived if I didn't have it 14 to 1.
Lap 97, if you
I have it
really
on 12.
Look at it, Lee, and
yeah, if I
you can give me your opinion on it.
That's probably what I should have done.
Were you guys loose?
I was loose and pushing.
If you put your steering ratio up higher, you won't be as loose at all, and you can get away with a higher ratio here at the super speedways.
And you can save it easier too.
Yep, because you don't get out of shape. You don't get out of shape either. And if you put your go into your APP INI setting, and you put driver rotate to 0.80, you can actually see your car starting to slide out from underneath you. So you got your tire screech, plus you can see that your orientation in the car changes.
Wait, what are you adjusting?
Until I had been out on tires. I was good until I'd been out on tires for, I don't know, 60 laps.
Go.
I was gonna make it to the end, but freaking somebody.
I don't know, guys.
I think you hit the bomb. You know, it's someone. In the middle,
more bad luck. I mean, whatever. Net code. All right, well, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you'd like to see more. Like the video if you liked it. Leave a comment if you'd like to.
So you shouldn't even have been racing.
And
should have been giving way. So
I'll see you next time.
Oh, yeah, okay. I thought you both were, yeah, okay. Yeah, I get what you mean.